Yesterday, Congress passed the first COVID relief bill in months, a 5,593-page COVID relief bill that gives billions of dollars to foreign nations. The bill gives $134 million to Burma, $85 million to Cambodia, $130 million to Nepal, over $1.4 billion to the Asia Reassurance Initiative Act, and over $1.3 billion to Egypt, and more. The relief bill gives $600 to every household, starting with people who make under $75,000 or are unemployed. President Trump announced via Twitter that the bill does not give enough money to Americans and small businesses. He stated that in order for him to sign the bill needs to be amended, and Trump demanded that the bill give every American at least $2,000 in relief and $4,000 for a couple.
I am asking Congress to amend this bill and increase the ridiculously low $600 to $2,000 or $4,000 for a couple.
The bill passed both houses of Congress by a vote of 359 to 53 in the House and 92 to 6 in the Senate. The link to the full bill will be in the description, and be sure to subscribe and check out the San Francisco News and Canyon News, the only unbiased news sources in all of California. Links will be in the description.